I got a feeling that I never really had, that tonight's gonna be.